EU Commission President Jean-Claude Juncker isn't sure what the UK wants.